In this question, we are given that we have a force that is acting on this particle. This is the coordinate system.